This quarterback had 40 touchdowns and 3,400 yards last year.
Hey, I can take that. Move, one, two, that's it.
His name is Austin Novosad, and he had offers from Texas Tech, TCU, Colorado, Washington State, but he ended up committing to Baylor. I want to know in the comments, what quarterback does he remind you of?